Guys, oh my gosh, it's a Sonic Mania opening cutscene animation. So let's press play. Oh yeah, there's no proper intro. Well, basically we're just reacting to the Sonic Mania opening animation. So let's press play. In association with Christian Whitehead, Headcanon, Peg... Okay, I can... This Tails, it looks so nice. I don't know what this style reminds me of, but I don't know what it is. Yeah, I can tell this is gonna be hyped. Yeah, this looks amazing. Now, if they have like this type of animations for stuff, this will be great, guys. I don't know what to think about this. Wait. What's the head of the heavy? Let's just do those. Stereopolis. Guys, this is crazy. Now I'm saying this, could there be a headboard to the stage? That's crazy. Let's go back for a minute here. I need to find something. It was right... not there. I don't think they would. But I do want to check real quick if they do. If you can't see any more stages. Well, really can't. Okay, guys. Just seeing that is insane. But, guys, okay. So, my first theory about this is there might be a hub world for the, game. Well, kind of like a hub world where you have you kind of like a stage select, but you have to like play through the stages to unlock it. So if that's what they're doing with this, this is gonna be amazing, guys. But it's so clean. It looks so great. Like, it kind of looks like it'd be a comic, Archie comic, which I'm thinking of that because the people making these are designing the comics right now. Oh, wait, hold on. Look. Oh, what's that? I swear, that looked like the Water Palace, or the Water Stage from Sonic 3. Okay, let me go back for a minute. Back. Look, guys, watch. If you put it here, right there. Look, right there. Look at this. You see that stage would look new. All these, a music stage? Well, this is pretty crazy, guys. But I think I'm one of the first doing reaction to this, but this is crazy. So don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. See you guys in the next one. Goodbye. Peace.